There goes the hare right there. Quite a ways in front of them. But they're coming. They're coming fast. Okay, right here's where the hare crossed. See who's in front. I would take a guess at Freckles, but you just never know. I just know Rio's covered in blood. I don't know what that's all about, but her whole head and neck is solid blood. Hopefully it's not too bad. Here comes the wife with the pack.
With the pack, yeah, with the pedal pushing on.
These dogs have had a better day. They look, I think most of them are all bloody from one dog, but Rio's looking pretty rough. And I didn't look her over real close, but she's got a bad cut on the ear, and I put blood on all the rest of them. Yeah. Music's got blood on her foot, so.
This one's got it on the tail.
They are pooped, so we're done. Gonna put them in a box. There goes the hare right there, he just crossed. It's raining pretty hard, so it's hard to keep the camera out and ready to go. But there they go, all five of them right on it. There goes the hare again, right about exactly the same spot. They brought it back. They got them on the run, that's for sure. There they come. Rio's in the lead. Music is at the tail. Well, Music's not in too good a shape. She just got done having pups. So. But they're packed up pretty tight. Wow, that one must have crossed right behind me. I must have not seen them, because they're definitely on them. They're cranking. Wow, that sounds nice. Hey, there he goes. That one really snuck up on me. He just about run me over right here. Dog should be coming right behind him. They come right up through the stick stuff right here. Let's see who's leading. That sounds good. Here they come. Freckles. Music. I don't see Gypsy. Whoa. That one's going right back into the dogs. Oh no, there he goes. I scared the crap out of that one. There they go on it. I don't know if I got that one in the camera or not. He was so dang close. I zoomed back, but he just about run me over. Oh, there he goes. Looking in towards the dogs, he run right in front of me. Molly's leading the pack, doing a nice job. Gypsy split off. I just seen her cross the trail. She's running solo. I thought she dropped out, but she's got her own hair. That's fine by me. There, Molly's got it. Must cross the road right down there. She's really, really doing a nice job today for a young dog. Oh, I take that back. Right there was Molly. That was Music that picked it up. And the other four are cutting to her right now. There he is. Harry Cross right there. I couldn't figure out which side of me he was going to go on. And Molly's just hammering on that one. There he is right there. Yeah. He went down a little farther. He's crossed there a couple times already. Oh, I think I seen a flash of the hair just went across. I'm not sure. I was holding the camera right there. Must have been. Molly in the lead again. Wow, that's unreal. Freckles behind. That's not very normal. Unless she's hurt herself or something. She might have twisted a leg or something, because very odd for her to be at the back of the pack. And there he goes. Wow, I can't even imagine how many times he's crossed this trail already. Okay, let's see who's doing what this time. Molly's been in the front a lot. And there she is again. She's just a hammer. Freckles running behind. That is not normal. I'm seeing she's hurting. There goes the hare right down the trail. Oh. He came towards me a little ways and then jumped right back in on the same side. I'm going to go up there and try and catch Freckles off, I think. Oh, there he goes back across again. There he goes. Here he sits. There he goes. Yeah, right there's the tailgate of the truck. So might be a good time to catch him. I don't know. Here they come.